Out of the box, Balena doesn't support sharing storage between containers. To prevent caching and delaying transferring files between containers, each container should have access to the same storage. The question, though, is how to set it up? It's not that easy. Today, let's find out how to employ NFS technology to make your storage available for all your containers in less than 90 seconds. Let's go! We created a configuration template to help answer this long-stood community question. You can download the template from our GitHub repository. It consists of three containers representing the data flow actors. The first container is a database container. In our case, we use the PostgreSQL database. Most computing happens in this container, which is why the data storage is here along with NFS server. We configured the second container as a web server to showcase how to access your storage. It is an Nginx with an installed NFS client. And the third container is configured to perform observability. We used our famous Grafana Balena App container available in the Balena Hub. We are thrilled that our solution was met with applause by the Balena community. Balena's blog has published an article detailing the approach. While preparing the article, we collaborated with Balena support to add the latest NFS 4 version to the Balena operating system. We indeed updated our GitHub repository to support the NFS 4 version as well. 90 seconds and now you know. Thanks for watching and see you next time.